chose to read a story with this little bit because she likes reading story and hear people read story. And my story is Rapunzel's story. Long ago, Rapunzel met a similar accident or found her parents. She was a little girl who lives in a tower. Mother Gothel liked Rapunzel days of the time. Rapunzel had bird, butterfly, bees, or company, but you can call her true friend. For Rapunzel keep on trying. She started to painting, making, and gardening. She wasn't very good at any of things. But Rapunzel keep on trying. One day she noticed a tiny trap of a round in her mixing bowl. What can making for Rapunzel want to know? She started painting and dirt around to see her tracks are here, but they're always this. Rapunzel had made cake, painting, and gardening. One day, Rapunzel grew a strawberry tree grow. It changed color. A strawberry had grown a red-green chameleon. Hello, are you the one that are leaving footprints? The chameleon nodded. My name is Rapunzel, and I go by you Pascal. Here, do you like strawberry cakes? They're still true now. Rapunzel's growing up. First, she is the best friend anyone can ask for. Second, a very small chameleon has eaten a very big slice of cake.